right, guys. Day three, all glued up. Time to clean it up, sand it up real good, put the eyes in it, and get it ready for paint. Let's do this. Right, so a puffin has a really interesting eye. They have these fleshy parts that kind of create a triangle shape, underneath their eyes, and they also have a little eye ring like a wood duck. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set the eye, put my eye ring in, and then I'm probably gonna just end up carving these pieces in afterwards once everything's done. And that should give me the eye. It's really interesting. Cool little bird. Guys, it is Wednesday night and I got the puffin sanded, primed, and ready to paint. So tonight I'm gonna put the first round of paint on it tonight, which is going to be all the underpainting And then hopefully, if it goes well tonight, I'm going to hopefully do all the detail paint tomorrow night. So, cutting it close, cutting it real close, but I think we're gonna get it done. Hopefully tomorrow night, I'll have it to the point where all I have to do is the keel, test floating and all that Friday. So, let's get to it. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I apologize, I didn't get the chance to video it all the way to the end. I was running out a lot of time because of the party trying to get everything in order and doing this carving at the same time. So I kind of ran out of time, but I hope you enjoyed it, and be prepared to look for a video coming this season on hunting over this little guy. I think it'll be a fun little video, and I'm pretty sure a lot of you will enjoy watching it. And just to clarify, we're not going puffin hunting. This is just a decoy that she requested, and it's just going to be something fun to hunt over and enjoy looking at in the water with the rest of the decoys this year. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like and share button, and also if you want to see more of these videos, please subscribe.